go to jail.
You won't. As long as you remember two things. One, tell them what they want to hear.
And two, don't tell them nothing.
Hey, garbage!
Who? Me, Officer Krupke?
Oh, look at your feckless friggin' disappointments. Give me one good reason I shouldn't throw the book at you.
Dear kindly Sergeant Krupke, you gotta understand, it's just our bringing up key that gets us out of hand.
Our mothers all are junkies,
our fathers all are drunks.
Golly Moses, naturally we're punks. Gee, Officer Krupke, we're very upset. We never had the love that every child ought to get. We ain't no delinquents, we're misunderstood. Deep down inside us, there is good.
There is good, there is good, there is good, there is untapped good. Like inside, the worst of us is good.
Oh, that's a touching good story.
Let me tell it to the world.
Oh, just tell it to the judge.
Ah!
Woo!
Get over there.
Dear kindly Judge Your Honor, my parents treat me rough. With all their marijuana, they won't give me a puff. They didn't want to have me, but somehow I was had. Sleeping lizards, that's why I'm so bad.
Right, Officer Krupke, you're really a square. This boy don't need a judge, he needs a analyst care. It's just his neurosis that ought to be curbed. He's psychologically disturbed.
I'm disturbed!
We're disturbed, we're disturbed, we're the most disturbed. Like we're psychologically disturbed.
Caught the boy's depraved and a county ain't at a normal halt.
Hey, I'm depraved on account I'm deprived.
So take this nut to a head shrinker.
Oh, why not? Come on.
Go, 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 go. My father is a bastard. My ma's an SOB. My grandpa's always placid. My grandma pushes tea. My sister wears a mustache. My brother wears a dress. Goodness gracious, that's why I'm a mess.
Yes! Officer Krupke, you're really a slob. This boy don't need a doctor, just a good honest job. Society's played him a terrible trick. And sociologically, he's sick.
I am sick.
We are sick. We are sick. We are sick. Sick, sick. Like we're sociologically sick. In my professional opinion, what we got here is a run-as-a-mill juvenile delinquent. And juvenile delinquency is a social disease.
Ew, Deezer, you get a social disease?
Bring him to a social worker.
Wait, can I catch it by touching him? Get down.
Dear
kindly social worker, they say go earn a buck. Like be a soda jerker, which means like be a schmuck. It's not I'm anti-social, I'm only anti-work.
Glory asking, that's why I'm a jerk.
Officer Krupke, you done it again. This boy don't need a job, he needs a year in the pen.
Okay.
It ain't just a question of misunderstood. Deep down inside him, he's no good.
I'm no good.
We're no good, we're no good, we're no earthly good. Like the best of us is no different.
The trouble is he's crazy.
The trouble is he drinks.
The trouble is he's lazy.
The trouble is he stinks. The trouble is he's growing.
The trouble is he's grown.
Krupke, we've got troubles of our own. Officer Krupke, we're down on our knees.
Cause no one wants a fella with a social disease.
Officer Krupke, what are we to do?